Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Fallout 4, and I'm going to do this cooking station real quick because I know I can roast some stuff. I can make a Deathclaw steak. Obviously want to do that. That's probably something I will never eat. You guys will probably never see me eat that in this whole playthrough. All right, let's go ahead and hop into our power armor. And we'll head up to Sanctuary. I guess I'll just run. We don't need to fast travel. It's probably quicker for me to run anyway with loading times the way they are in Xbox One games. So let's go ahead. I'm gonna sneeze. I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, I'm good. I'm good. You know what? I never saw this before. You can actually get that that statue. I wonder if I'll remember where half of this stuff is that I should probably show in this Let's Play. Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. This is horrible. This is horrible. All right, we're back here. Let's go talk to Preston. I probably need to up my whatever. I need to get more AP because this is ridiculous how slow I am. And then how slow it recharges. All right, Preston, where are you? There he is. No, wait. Yeah, that's him. Hello?
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah, I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. I was... frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Just my son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Is there supposed to be a dialogue option up on
Hope
my
you don't
screen?
mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Alright, so let's go talk to Sturgis. Wow, you get a ton. How much? 363 experience. Alright, good stuff. Where is Sturgis? He's way over here. Let me clear this house while I'm here. There we go. Where the heck is Sturgis? Oh, I bet I don't have the quest selected. Okay, no. I want miscellaneous. Talk to Sturgis. All right. I think I see him. All right, Sturgis.
Hey, Sturgis.
You willing to do some work?
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Yeah, I could use you giving me some cloth, but. Okay. So, I always made this area kinda there, the bed house, just because it's right next to the workbench. It just is kinda fits having it in this house. But you do need to clear all of this out. Let's fix that, set that up. Can fix the chair and set that up. Why am I, like, overweight now? What's going on? Okay, I guess I'll get rid of... Why am I overweight now? Oh, no power. Oh. Yeah, that's an issue. Let's just set this... Let's just leave this power armor right here. I forgot about... It's been so long since I didn't have a bunch of power cells. Okay, that's fine. Okay, we'll move that table over there for that chair. We can get rid of all of this stuff. We can put the end table... put the end table right here in between the couch. Okay, so there's a couple beds there. Let's come over here, and I guess we'll put some beds in this house. We'll set some stuff up in here. This chair will still work, no back, but it still works. Get that chair up there. So we'll put this chair here as well. Put the bar stool in front of the bar. Nice. Okay, looks like everything is alright here. We'll put this... Let's move the sofa over just a bit. And we'll put this chair next to the sofa. Let's get rid of that. Can move the radio. Let's go ahead and set the radio up here for now. There will be more that I do to this, but for now, this works well. We'll put this there. We can get rid of this bed. It'll let me. There we go. Get rid of that rug. Get rid of the plastic pumpkin. Okay, we can put a couple beds in here. But I think I'll just put two. This is kind of the whole... aspect that you can really get into. It's like really what I fell in love with Fallout 4. So now, is there an end table? I just want an end table. I think this looks better. Oh, but it won't let me put it back up against the wall, so I don't like that. There we go. We'll leave that there. Don't ask me why I'm caring so much about. I'm gonna leave that safe. Alright, let's put one bed in here. This episode is probably just gonna be messing around like this, just to let you know... I'll probably go and help that settlement out, but there's enough beds. Alright, let's go and talk to Sturgis. Where is he? Is he in here? I wanted to find him with the... Okay, where is he? Sturgis. Sanctuary. Okay, let me unselect that. Okay, he's over here. Oh, he's inside the house. Oh my gosh. Godsworth.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Sturgis, get out of my way, Sturgis. Move. Alright. Down to the river. The question is, do I have enough to make power? Do I have enough for a generator? I do not have ceramic. That is an issue. Is there any ceramic I can get from her? Oh, yeah, broken toilet. Yeah, buddy. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. So, just go ahead and set this bad boy. Wait, do I need a medium one? Hold on. Resources, water. Oh, I'm going to need more ceramic. Dang it. I'm going to need more ceramic and copper. Crap. Copper is going to be an issue. I don't even know if I can find copper anywhere around here. We may be in trouble for copper. Like, I can get ceramic right here by just getting rid of this toilet. There's my two ceramic. There's more ceramic. But I need copper. Oh, wait. Radio? No, radio gives me freaking rubber. You take that pre-war money. Oh, copper. No copper. You need copper to make some of these things, but they don't give you copper. You need, like, light bulbs and crap. Rid of that. Really? Yeah, I'm gonna waste my minigun on you. Copper. I'm not gonna give this too long for me to try to find copper. I'll just come back. Lamp! Really? You don't give me copper either? Stereo just gives me a bunch of wood. Kitchen scale. I will get rid of that, but that's not copper. There's a pistol right there. There's a safe that I... Oh, how did I miss this pistol? How on earth did I miss the pistol? And now I'm overweight. Steel. Desk lamp? No. Nothing gives you copper! This is ridiculous. Nothing gives you copper. Oxygen tank. Alright, whatever. Whatever. I will find copper and then I'll come back. I need to just store something in here that's 1 pound. There we go. Harness. Okay, now, we'll forget that quest for now. And let me go to Diamond City just so I can get some stuff sold. So let's head off to Diamond City. They're like, should I fast travel before I run? Wow, this is a ways down. Huh. Okay, let me go to the Red Rocket truck station. I might just need to store. I might just make the beeline and not stop and loot anything. We might just make the let's just do that. I'm just gonna make the straight beeline for the. I'm just going to make a beeline for Diamond City. I'm not going to mess with anything. I'm just going to go ahead and just sprint off. Dog meat, what the heck did you... Oh. Good dog. Good boy.
How you doing, buddy? Hey,
let's
boy.
See.
Think you can find something for me?
Let's play fetch.
See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Let's have him find something else. Did he find something? Aw, he didn't find anything. Alright, let's go, dog meat. We're just gonna haul ass. As fast as I can haul, because I have no action points. But we're just gonna keep moving. We're just going to go there. I'm not going to stop and loot anything. We're just going to get there so I can sell stuff. Because dog meat is overweight. I'm almost overweight. This minigun doesn't help with my weight. I probably could have just stored the minigun. But I won't. I probably won't sell it either. So I'll have to go back to Red Rocket. Alright, let my action points recover. But this is the problem at the beginning. There are no traders here at the very start of the game, So consequently, you are stuck with a bunch of items and not great carry weight. Ooh, what is this? Just a campsite? Ooh. Hello. Oh, it's a good thing I came down here to check this out. Okay, none of that weighs anything, that's why I took it. If I find loot, it needs to weigh nothing. Which is not a whole lot of stuff. Oh, just leave me alone. Just leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh god. Nope. Nope. I'm gonna run here in a second. Oh, maybe I'm just fast enough to get away. Nope. 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 Okay, running. Running. It's in this house. Oh, it's still following me. It won't let me shoot! Oh my gosh! I can't move. I can't move. Yes, I know that. I know that. Use the stim pack. That got out of hand fast. I need to get this stupid minigun out of my hands because it's so egregiously... Why is the hip fire in this game so horrible? I hate the hip fire. Oh, now I'm overweight. Take your stupid hairbrush back. Okay, I need to find something or somewhere quickly. Aw, oh, there's loot! No! Okay, hold on. Nope, no, 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 no. Okay, how do I place... No, how do I place a... Can you not place a marker, really? Wait. There has got to be a way to place a marker. There's really no way to place a marker? This is ridiculous. I can't believe that this is a... Oh, wait. Okay. Hold on. Okay, let me move from this location. This is annoying. Why can't I put one on my location? Okay. It's like right... There. Move the marker there. Okay. Now I think, is this the crashed, isn't there, yeah, there's the power armor. There's some power armor right there. I can't hack that yet. And that doesn't help me. Alright, next area. Let's head this way. Oh no! Okay, I thought my game froze. No, it's because of the stupid wild mongrel. Alright, let's keep going. Move. Haul it. I just want to get to Diamond City. Oh, crap. Is that Diamond City? That's Diamond City, isn't it? Though this might be... Okay, Jalber Brothers Disposal. Okay, I remember that area. I'm not going to go in there yet, just simply because I know there's lootable stuff there, so I'm not going to go there. It's about as simple as that. I just want to get to Diamond City. Oh my gosh, it takes so long to run across the wasteland. Here's another place I should go into, but I'm gonna wait. Oh no, 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 no. What am I talking about? I don't know what I'm talking about. We just need to get near... I'm gonna end the episode before we go into Diamond City, and then we'll do Diamond City as its own video. Oh good, ghouls. Let's go this way, dogmeat. I can't loot them, so I don't want to kill them. I do have that issue in this game. I'm like the biggest hoarder ever. Literally like hoard everything and then just want to sell it. Okay, seems like the outskirts Nice and easy. Alright, dog meat. We clear. Fraternal Post 115. Okay, we'll come back to that. There's a bunch of places we're coming back to. I can loot this pre-war money because it doesn't weigh anything. How close are we? I feel like we should be there by now. Oh my gosh, we're still a ways away. Alright, dog meat. Can I make... Do I have to jump down? Down there is another place we're gonna go here. Not right now, but eventually we're gonna head down there to the wreck of the USS Riptide. I don't know when I'm gonna go down there, because I think the guys down there are decently high level, so we may need to wait on that. Alright. Nothing there. News. Do I hear gunfire in the background? Alright, so, Diamond City, that way. We're almost there. Let's help these guys out here real quick against the Super Mutants. Whoa, these things are stronger than my... Hold on. Okay, that's only 30... Okay, I'll take the 51%. They are a little high level for me. Okay, this is gonna be a long firefight. Then we'll have to come back out here and loot these guys after we go into Diamond City. Okay, we're about to... Okay, one down. One down. I'm just gonna lay fire at this one. He's not as high level. One, let me aim down sight. But that is a good trick to get on sight online. If you're not hitting the guys from range, you can lock on with VATS, and then it'll put you onto them. Then you kind of just have to... Just gotta kind of aim in and shoot, and you should be on target. Okay, is he down? Really? Only a 45% chance to hit from this range? He's out in the open! And my chick can't aim! How did that miss?
Guess my good karma's paying off.
They dead? My controller batteries are
low. Sure I had to kill, huh? Thanks for the assist.
No problem. Alrighty, guys. So I think I'm going to end the episode right here. In the next one, we'll head into Diamond City, sell our stuff, and continue our quest in the Wasteland. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace out.